Another day has gone, and I'm still all alone. And how could this
be? Oh my
be?
God, shut up! No! Down here!
Wait, can you talk?
Hell yeah, I can talk. But more importantly, I can listen. So what I'ma need you to do is for you to stop singing!
Okay, first off, I'ma need you to get that bass and volume all the way out your voice, okay? I'm trying to get my mind ready to go to work in a few minutes, alright? It ain't that serious.
Bro, we go through this every day. You decide each and every morning you want to turn this car into your personal concert. And let me tell you right now, I've had enough of it. You don't know what it's like to have to listen to you sing every time we go somewhere together.
Bro, you're really overreacting right now, okay? My singing is not even that bad, all right? It doesn't warrant all this.
Not that bad? Boy, you are more tone deaf than an actual deaf person playing musical chairs. You couldn't hold a note even if someone glued post-its to your hand.
Dude, I'm trying to be nice, but I'm surprised the United Nations have not ruled your voice as a weapon of mass destruction.
Okay, hold on for a second. You acting like I sound that trash, all right? Other people have said I sound decent, if not good. You're the only person I hear complaining. In fact, my mom just yesterday just said I sounded really, really good, okay?
She lied! Just like she lied when she said that Santa Claus is real, and just like she lied when she told you that you was playing. The only plan was B, and either you managed to screw that up.
Hey, yo, bro, watch it. Like, for real. Okay, that was cross the line. Right, that was like, it was like way too far.
You know what? I'm sorry, man. That was cross the line. It's just, you know, man, it get dark sometimes. Like, you realize that I'm just a stereo. Like, when the car is not on, I'm not on. So basically, every time you stick that key into the ignition, you wake me up. And instead of hearing an alarm clock, and instead of hearing a rooster,
I gotta hear y'all singing, man. I don't think you understand how much cruel and unusual punishment you are putting me through.
Michael Jackson did not die for you to drag his songs. Let me give you some advice. Next time you think you have a song in your heart, just keep it in the closet. Because I promise you, if you let anybody hear what I have to endure each and every day, you will be alone. Your voice is a criminal, but hold the smooth. Forget off the wall. Boy, you sound so bad, I'm gonna throw you at the wall.
Are you done?
Shut up! Boy, your voice is so bad that only Helen Keller would be able to rock with you. Why automobile Jesus? Why do I have to endure this? Great vehicle in the sky, why have you forsaken me? Get out the car, man.
Wait, what?
I said get out the car!